And if a guy like me could come from Brazil without speaking one single word on English, without knowing anyone, zero network, starting a business from scratch against all odds, and in the middle of the worst financial crisis in America has ever seen, having all the gurus and competitors making fun of me because of my accent, I still made 8 figures online with funnels like this, I'm sure you can do way better than me.